let's figure out what day 8 is. 24 days of tea. It seems to be a mixture of caffeinated and herbal. And pop it open. There's little cardboard drawers that slide out. This one's day 8. One cute little scene in the middle. The tea tin pops out of the cardboard box. This one is roasted chestnut, which let's get some pictures for Twitter. So, day 8. Roasted chestnut. Get the lid off. The question is, what does it smell like? Having a cup will also come in handy. All the other ones have been so easy. Might have to get a screwdriver too. This. Dang. That's definitely not gonna do it. And the plastic seal is not easily penetrated, even by repeat. Oh, there we go. All right, so like a half dozen times maybe. Please note, this is the first one I've had this much struggle with. V-shape cut out. Let's see if I have to make it a full-on door. Looks like I might have to make it a full-on door. So 4 or 5 strokes seems to cut the plastic. That's not going to be enough to get tea out of. I cut a little hole in the top, and I'm now shaking the whole sample out that way. It smells like chestnuts, or nuts in general. Maybe a little hazelnut if you look for it. Chocolatey, but that might be hallucinating because I really like Nutella. So for now, we're gonna go with nutty. Find out how I should be preparing this. So, roasted chestnut. Is a black tea, and they suggest 3 to 5 minutes with boiling water. It apparently has apples and pineapples, which I didn't smell. It has sugar, which means the first dupe's gonna not need sugar, but the second one probably will. It's got the hazelnut, roasted chicory, honeybush, chestnut, and stevia. Why do they keep putting stevia in everything? Okay. So, while that water boils, no, we'll give it 5 minutes. Ingredients on the back of the advent calendar. Dry tea leaves in a metal steeper. Cardboard drawer from the advent calendar with the number 8 on it. Underside of a metal tea sample tin that was inside the cardboard drawer, labeled roasted chestnut. Three more minutes. What you doing, bud? Picking up the mirror. It's not another bunny, it's you. We keep explaining this. two more minutes. The bunny was eating the furniture. This is what bunnies do, right? Yes. All right, 4 minutes. I definitely need a remote pause button. Minutes. So the color is a dark, opaque orange brown with a little bit of oils on top. It smells much more like chestnut than hazelnut. Get a little bit of bakey black tea on the finish. Let's get a picture. And I'm gonna let that cool slightly before I burn my face off. Opaque, dark, orange, brown, oily surface. Metal mesh tea strainer full of wet tea leaves. hot, sweet black tea. Not getting much nut. In the middle, if I really look for it, there's some nut, but it's subtle. It's there. Not a bad black tea. I'm probably going to douse in some milk because it's breakfast time and go on from there.